You saw something.
A few days ago, I go into the toilets. Tony and Gary were in there. They're butt naked. Tony has Gary by his hair, like this, and he's just doing him, doggy style. And Tony's like, "Oh, who's your daddy? I'm your daddy. I'm Big Daddy. Whoa. Oh yeah, you like that? Whoa. Whoa. Oh, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh, I'm Daddy Cool." So I'm guessing they've ran away to continue their illicit homosexual affair. And I ask you, in this world of intolerance and prejudice, who are we to condemn them?